I thought it was a correct me again. I think Rosa said this was Zupa. Zupa in Polish and soup in English. So I'm about to try the Zupa. But the African in me, I'll put chili inside. So don't worry, I'll give you the perfect review. If it's not nice, if I don't like it, I will still give you a perfect review. Let me put my chili. As soon as there is pepper and maggi, I'll eat it. Who is that calling me? Hello?
Hey, Jesus! So this Thai thing is very spicy. For all of this, I don't know.
Why is it not picking up? Please start my video.
I
did not forget, Rose. I'm going to tell the crowd that you're fooling me. Sorry, okay. I'm about to apologize before I eat this Polish food before it go hang to my neck. So yes, I do have a Polish family, and I'm sorry, Rosa, for not including the language into my last video. Yes, at least I know one word, which is Yakshimaj. Yakshimaj means how are you, isn't it? Yakshimaj means how are you. And Zupa means soup. So I'm about to review this soup. And guys, we have obstacle in here. We have a huge sausage and some potatoes. Actually, like pepper soup, actually. Bobby, can you stop laughing, please? And I have pepper here. This is to spice it up. And how do you call this cake? I know it's Easter. It's
Markovyat.
This is Polish Essen, guys. So this is an Easter cake, famously eaten during Easter. So we're about to dive into this. Actually, I tasted it already. Bobby, stop laughing.
It's called, I think, in English, poppy seeds.
Okay. It looks like cinnamon rolls.
It's a cinnamon there, though.
Oof. Are you the one that baked it? Or you bought it?
My mom.
Your mom. Your mom baked. Who baked your cake again? Your birthday cake? That cake
my
last
birthday
time.
Cake.
Oh, no, Jasmine.
Jasmine, I
ordered
that. Jasmine.
No, but somebody made something for Jasmine, no?
No, it's not for Jasmine, it's before. I don't
think so. Just let me do full review. This is nice. I think even without the pepper, it's good. This is nice. Who's that?
I don't know.
Oh, Jasmine. This is here. Is it in the house or in the
palace? No, this is my son's
house. Oh.
My best
friend. The house looks nice. It looks similar to yours. No. No, that wall. No. No. I'm getting confusing. Oh, is that where they went for Easter horn? Oh. Is that where his mom?
Yeah.
Oh. Guys, I'm embarrassing myself on camera. I can't even talk a lot because the pepper that's here.
I told you put too much because this one is very spicy.
I like it. Nice. I'm about to dissect this sausage. But Rosa, it's really nice. I don't want to lie. If it's not nice, trust me, I will not eat it. It's just like pepper soup.
Okay.
It's literally. Oh. I think the only difference is just that the spices. I can taste garlic. I can taste it. There's something that tastes like white pepper. I don't know why. Rosa, I actually like it. You should be giving us to be eating. You don't say black people wouldn't eat it. This is. It's not him. It's not you. See the eye level.
No, it's too strange.
Like.
No, try one time.
No, this sausage is actually now. Where did you get this one from? Maris has been looking for a good.
Only Polish shop. They made it there. It's not like ready coming from factory or something. Mm-hmm. They made it there at the shop.
Where did you get it? Can you please buy me some?
Lincoln
Road.
It's a big shop.
Oh no.
Oh my god, we're in love with the pack shop that you guys told us about. Whoa!
My wife actually. I found it accidentally actually because I'm going to really buy some good. Fish. And then I see this blind dance.
I don't think so many African people in Peterborough know that shop. We're not calling names, but try to. Definitely, I'm going to love this cake. It literally looks like. Mubamba, this was nice. I know some people will be commenting, oh, it does not look good, it actually tastes good. Yes, bay leaf, black pepper, a lot of spices, and I added chili on it. Pepper, before some people come from it, I love the chili. Yeah, and it was really nice. Bay leaf, garlic, it was really, really nice. So, let me let this set before I try this. This cake actually looks really nice.
Okay.
So this is part two.
I don't like touching
it. What's it? I love touching animals.
Okay.
So this is part two. I'm about after what is it? What did she say this is called again?
Yeah.
What did you say this was called again?
Yes.
Makovia. Now I want to know in Polish. When in Polish how? Makovia. That is how you call this. Let me give you guys an HD look. Look at the details. Okay, so while we do this, I've taken some few lessons and I'm proud. I think Rosa as well is proud of me. So let me not embarrass anybody. My action mark means how are you? And then tech means no.
No, yes.
And then yes means the yes.
Tech
is yes. Is tech yes? Oh, yeah. Tech is yes. And then no is near. Haha, whoa, those not be saying, hello guys, welcome to my channel in part 5. Zupa, which one is that? Yeah, Zup. I'll tell you one thing, they said that I miss you. I was like, no, yeah, Zupa means soup. And then tap means yes. And then, yes means no. And then I miss you, wait. Bobby say, text.
Text, yeah.
I think it's better the way you're teaching is like how they teach in Cameroon. You get like the closest, you break it down. So you have to break it down for me. Because that's what I remember Taki. Yes, because you said Taki. And I now remember that Tak means yes. And then now all I remember is text. To say text, yeah?
Text, yeah.
That means I miss you. So let me say text, yeah. All my YouTubers. Oh yeah. Are you proud of me now?
Yeah, I'm so
proud. I know I went to Nigeria that time. I went to Spanish. I went to Nigeria again. But I forgot Polish. I think Italian as well is just like Spanish.
Yeah, it's
similar. Similar in one way or the other. Yeah. So that was our quick lesson of today. I have so many vlogs to edit. This is exciting. But that was the lesson of today. This is actually nice. It gives me the vibe of cinnamon rolls. I don't know why.
I don't like cinnamon. No, not cinnamon. I don't like the
seed poppy thing. Oh yeah, I thought it was all chocolate, but there's some little poppy seeds inside. And Rosa is making some pals, so my Rosa says she has not made up, so she cannot come on the live.
Do my makeup, do my hair, then
play queen. Rosa, you have joined back down. You're not like that. Yeah, don't mind.
Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.